Now I'm approaching trees like this. Let me show you exactly what I'm doing. With that 12-foot B&M, Sam Super Sensitive, I pulled enough line. Now the pole is 12 foot. So what I do is, see where my bait is? I bring it down almost where the reel is. So that's almost 24 feet of distance when you figure how long the pole is and how much distance I can have. Now when I get close to the tree like this, I get comfortable position. I don't even make that first pitch yet because I do not want to spook a fish. I get close as I want, and then now put the poles down. They'll keep me stationary so I can just fish it away. Fish comes out, sees me, doesn't matter. The boat moves, but wind, direction, and speed, it's so important. You do not want to be standing on the trolling motor when you find those crappie in down trees like this. And what I'll do is I'll look for that first dark spot that I think they should be in. And if it's a little bit deeper at the back end here, normally I'll look like this and always be aware of what's above. Those long rods, I'll find that first little dark spot, put it in, keep the line in my hands, let it go down, and slowly just thread it by feeling it and just shaking it real slow. Sometimes I'll just stop with one little twitch. One twitch, that's it. Those fish are there, they'll tell you right away. Right away, that's their spot. It's like fishing for bass. And what I'll do is lift it up, be aware of the tree, bring it around. Again, we're not moving because of the power poles. I can just dissect this tree. I'm fishing the outer edges first for roots, branches and stuff. And then I can go in tight, maybe find those fish if they're not aggressive or spooky or they just want more of the shade real tight. But this way, I can just take my time, fish it methodically, and hopefully catch those big black slabs that sit in those trees right here. Come on, fish. Where are you? It's so important that you don't have to move. And sometimes, when you talk about focus and concentration, when the boat's stationary, because my poles are down, it's incredible how much focus you can have in just dissecting, not worrying about the trolling motor, not worrying about the next tree, the tree over there, drifting over it, putting an anchor down. The power pole, shallow water anchors, are just like money in the bank.